Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to create page specific manuals in WordPress website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So here's my website, and now I'm going to my blog page, and here you can see the same manual is in my blog page. Now we are going to see how to change or add a new manual for this blog page. So first of all, go to your WordPress dashboard and go to plugins and click on add new and search here conditional manuals. And install this plugin, activate. And now go to appearance and go to manuals, and now let's create a new manual for my blog page. So first of all, click on create a new manual and giving manual name here blog, and then click on create manual. And now let's add items to this new manual. So I want to add only shop now and contact item to this new manual, and then click on save manual. Okay, I successfully created a new manual. Now let's change the location. So go to manage locations, and then here we can see a new option has been added, conditional manual. Okay, now click on conditional manual and click here to select the manual which you want to create it, and click on condition to select the page where you want to add or visible the new manual. So I'm going to page and I want to visible the new manual to only blog page. So I'm selecting blog, save, and then click on save changes. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.